I'm in Florida, the Sunshine State, kicking off a fishing road trip. My ultimate destination, Southwest Florida, home to big, powerful fish like the tarpon, sea trout, and what could be the biggest fish of all, the Goliath Grouper. Yep, that's what I'll be going after, using nothing but a rope and my bare hands.
Now, I've read that they can be 680 pounds. Is that real?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you're bait.
I'm not on the top of the food chain no more.
No, not no more.
I don't like that. I don't like that one bit. So they prefer live bait?
Yeah, the live bait will really get them excited. They'll go a long way to get that.
Well, they won't have to go very far today. We're dropping this bait right on their doorstep.
There you go.
All my training has come down to this moment.
Getting close, so they will bite it on the way down sometimes.
Will they?
Yeah, and you'll definitely know when you get a bite. He's gonna suck it in, vacuum it in.
Whoa, I definitely just felt something.
Bite?
Yep.
There you go.
Man, that was fast. Get ready to rumble, Grouper.
Oh, man.
I'm gonna take you down.
He wants to go back to his home. We're not gonna let him.
He can get you hung up in the wreck there, so.
Just when I think I've got him where I want him, piles on the pressure. When I try to let go, my hand gets caught in the rope.
Ow! Oh, wow. That hurt. I shot it like a gun, Tom, but it didn't work.
Oh, he got back to the wreck.
God.
Round one definitely goes to the grouper. Somehow, my pistol move backfired.
I can't feel my middle finger. It ripped me, got some rope burn here, and I only had it maybe on the line for 25, 30 seconds.
Unfortunately, the grouper swam into the wreck, broke the line, and got away.
Yeah, these
But I can't stay down for the count. I've got to man up, bait up, and try again.
I don't mind getting hurt and getting cuts on my hand, but when he gets away, it upsets me. Come on, grouper. Yep.
I got one.
Here you go.
Round two, baby.
You gotta get him up there. He's gonna get down in the wreck.
Once again, he's making a break for shelter. But this time, I will not be letting go.
Ah! He's robbing. You are not getting away.
There you go.
But I have something he doesn't. Endurance. In less than 10 minutes, he's tiring out.
That's a dinosaur.
Oh!
Finally, I can size up my foe. He is huge.
Holy cow. Look at how big it is.